some of these dented ones that until we get like kicked back. But what I did notice was the cumulative bounty. Once you do all 50 of them, you get a ring called the Ring of Rancor. So I think that is my riddle. Basically, I think that's the riddle. But anyway, we'll just fight through them anyway. Dumbo is in the Silvery Shrine, which I think I know where that is. I thought I did. Let me get a map. I think I know where it is. I think in the Broadleaf, where Broadleaf is, maybe. We'll find out. Where is that? The Sunshade Shrine. Sublime Shrine, that is. Ice House. Silvery Shrine, way up there. Right, okay, let's go. I think just try and get through as much as these guys as possible. Oh yeah, they've got that one there as well. I think that's the ring that he wants, the Ring of Rancor. If you sold that, you would be absolutely raging. I mean, there's on my list of tainted things, there's like there's gaps in it, so there's definitely ones I don't know where they are. Let's try it. Oh Jesus. Wow, nice. Oh, died. I died. Shit, I died again. Why didn't I heal myself? Stupid. That was just stupid. Got him. Shit. An evil egg. I didn't realize that she was dead. Ooh. Fairy Forest. He's a part of Automina. Maybe a dimension door. Okay, where is the next one? Where's the next one? 45 found. We beat 51. No, 36 we beat. There's one missing. 31's missing. 38 is missing. Grimbaba, Nogu Plateau. Where is that? The Nogu Plateau. Oh wait, there's more of this place undiscovered. It was like a garden. It was like stopping us from exploring the rest of this. Wow, is a dimension doorway here? I mean, I kind of want to get all my dimension research done before I do it, just because then what's the point? Yeah, it's a doorway here. Just good to know. It's probably the next one. And then the far away forest is probably the last one, because it's telling you about it in this one. What I could do is I could quest it, find out where it is. No? It's there. It's in a cave in the back there, I think. Oh my god. There's a cave there that I've not visited. Right, okay. Nogu Plateau. Where is Nogu Plateau? Oh, there it is there. Oh, he's up here. Right, okay. Let's do it. Jones and Halbert. Sounds good to me. Looks like Batu. Getting so distracted. I think I'm close to the end of this game-ish. There we go. He counts as a monster. Or wildlife. Hopefully we can handle this. It's just the goos are just weird. Oh, that was so easy. That was crazy easy. Steel pounder. Got 10, we're almost 11k for that. That was a nice easy one. The goos just seem to be really hard. Oh, in the backwaters. Wild attire. Where is the backwaters? There it is there. Okay. Well, that was closer than what I thought it was. I need to find out what. That's a goo, counts as a goo. I'm going to say it's dark as well. Okay, these ones are bastards though. They really are. Oh shit, can't stun them. Hey! before. Oh no, it did not just do that. Oh my god, I wasted it. That's what I wanted to do. Oh my god, I'm such a nugget. So stupid. Oh, she just died again? Was coming, just thought about it too late. There we go. There we go. Oh, it was a little bit tough. Come on. Wait, where's the next one? Lamo, near Broadleaf. Right, okay. Frontier Flintlock. Right, I think we should make sure that we're fully equipped. Okay, pretty much, but... he's got wild attack. He's got that just there, and he's got fish arm. Oh my god, looks like a fucking barbarian. Right, okay, I had nothing for him for so long, and I just got two just like right away. Right, we're going to Broadleaf. There we go. Not smelly boots though. Smelly shoes, smelly boots. Where? Where would you get them? Even thematically, where would they be? Oh no, 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 no. Old Torch Cave. Okay. It's a place I've known. Oh shit. Should just oh there it is. I've seen them all. What is that? What is that class does? A mountain. Right, okay. I should probably go to Floyd. Get some nice meals. Twice in a row. Jesus. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, nice one. His energy bar getting close, I'm just like, ah, let's kill it! Frontier Flintlock sounds good to me. A Vexing Composite Bow. Not bad. Hmm. Look at him, it's a fucking Conan. Only Berserker Tumble Down Shrine. Okay. Painting. Shabby Shrine, Unsung Shrine, Shiverwood Shrine, Tumbledown Shrine, okay. Okay. Evermore. Is this it here? Tumbledown Shrine. Let's just pick this up. In the back. I wonder when that wedding is. Okay, we're doing it, we're doing it. Sprig of Shearmint. Very good. How strong are people in here? Oh, I don't know. Not really that strong. Should they come in? Okay. Have I been in here before? Well, I've got somebody. I've got somebody who can do it. Okay, somebody there. Holy shit. Do I dare? Poison. Oh, that was easy. hood's worn off. Oh, there's a Higgly! A Higgly behind it! We better get this guy. Let's see, he's a monster. It's getting closer and closer to our level though, so it's gonna get harder and harder. Oh shit! Oh, I think we may have to run. Getting a bit crazy now. Shit. Yeah, I think we're running. Ooh. Yeah, I think that was a limit there. Holy shit. Holy shit. Right, okay. I think we'll go back to Evermore. Was definitely a, what you call that, equipment check. That was an equipment check right there. Maybe even being a level check actually. 68, I'm like 62. Still not. I'm gonna remove him, man, because he's still not. I just put him where I want him. I don't feel like he's actually earning any more than what I need him. I'm just waiting for him to become a master. Hold on, research all done. Want to go see Floyd. Hopefully we've got some melt in your mouth meat. Jimon, do you miss that? Nope, no melt in your mouth meat. No fat crab. The Rolling Hills or Rancher's Ranch. I think we'll just go do the chapter quest, I think. that's all we can do right now. We'll just go do the chapter, the mission. Because I'm going to struggle to do these missions. So I think that's what we'll do. To go, Paul! We'll see how that goes. Oh no. Got Lily.
Yoroshiku.
What? Why does she do that? Yoroshiku. Get Lily! Oh, went the wrong way. God damn it. Still don't have your smelly shoes.
Hehehe
seeing sand in the dry lands. Treasure time. Okay. No. Still mystery meat. Oh my god, I've got full pockets. I need to go spend it. Another one down here. All right, cool. Okay, very good. We're going to the desert. The drylands. We'll go pop over to this. this thingy. Oh, I've done the wrong thing. Go on. There we go.
Yes. Nice, yeah.
Let's do it. Went the wrong way again. Oh, here she comes. Tablet of Unity. Oh, it's that guy's Tablet of Interdependence. Great evil having been laid to rest, the sacred sword, its purpose met, did take the form for me of humble cup, should e'er a king have need of it again, he must needs visit that seldom trod land, where silence regaineth there at a place of the great frozen bowl, he must speak thusly. Cuppa, awake, solder to make. Once claimed, the cup need only be married with the base of the kingmaker's bond. And lo, the sword shall live again. We need a cup, a chalice.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's do it. Oh, it's about an hour there. Yes, what I'll do is I will end the video there and we'll be back and we'll go to Jack Frost Playground. Check the leaf book. She's good, man. We'll check that out.